All right, YouTube, it's been 8 days since I switched to R3 Jump. I feel better. There's still a lot more room for improvement, but I feel like in coming weeks I'll be somewhat better than I was before I switched to R3 Jump, or like probably like the same, but like I don't know. Time will tell. Just watch this video. You'll see this awesome progression.
I said I feel invisible. They like Poppy, what you gain to? I pop a burger retarded. Wait. I said I feel invisible. It's 100 niggas in the spot. I won't keep going. It's 85 just to walk on. I don't talk to these niggas, cause a lot of these niggas be corny. I'm feeling horny, and I shoot like Robert Horry. I'm on this percolated shit. I got a percolated bitch. I give her this percolated dick. I show her this percolated tricks. Pasco, they know who in the city. Pasco, nigga, you can ask Diddy. Pasco, what's up a city on Diddy? Pasco, going 50 to 50. I pop a perk, retorted, then shoot up the party, then change the artillery. Energy, I'm giving nothing but energy. I give a perky and Hennessy. I get 2 shots to the enemy. Hope you remember me. What the fuck a nigga telling me? I spent 250 on my wrist. I spent 250 on my bitch. Double G, niggas doing my grip. Walking in spot into everybody's crib.
Hold up, that's a little too much. If you guys want to see how I got to this point, stay tuned for the rest of the video. Like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications, and watch the end of the video. And don't forget to follow my Twitter and Instagram, link in the description. Have a good day. So, day one, I basically tried on, like, I was basically doing 1v1s the whole day, and as you can see, it wasn't going so great at first. I was kind of getting the hang of the building, but even though I was still getting clapped, I took a break, came back on the game, then I was actually better. As you can see, I was not losing like that as much as I was. But I was still dying, and then
what the fuck?
Still doing more 1v1s. Day one was all about 1v1s. It was a long day, a long day.
Oh my god, I'm so cracked. Oh my god, I'm so cracked. I almost did my retakes, bro. You seen that shit?
Basically, the whole rest of day one, I was doing 1v1s all day. So stay tuned for day one if you want to see, if you want to see me 1v1. You can skip ahead if you want. I don't care. Okay, so now we're on day two, and I'm feeling a little bit way more better. I was doing boss fights the whole day, kind of short day, didn't really play a lot, but I was doing boss fights. Editing was still kind of a weak spot for me, so boss fights was like based on aiming the whole time, as you can see. Literally just aim, honestly. I wasn't winning. I wouldn't have won it without it, honestly. A lot of 200 pumps. So that's day two. Alright, so this is day three. Day three, so I'm still 1v1ing. Actually, I wasn't 1v1, I was free building. I started free building, working on my builds and my movement. Trying to improve my movement. Free building the whole day. As you can see, during day three, I kind of improved a lot. Like, I improved a lot during day three. Free building, still free building. Yeah, day three was based on free builds, a lot of the free builds. For focus on my movement and building my retakes. Still 1v1ing though. 1v1ing the whole time, whole 7 days, I'm going to be 1v1ing. Getting better, not dying less. Dying less. Let's try some edit courses. Doing edit courses, I was getting faster at editing. Like the whole day, I was just trying edit courses, but getting faster. I was still getting beat though. All right, this is day four. And basically, still 1v1ing.
Damn.
Getting better. This is my, like, I'm showing my highlights.
Damn. He shit it on you.
People that usually beat me, I was killing them. Tried a pub game and I got this quick no scope. So I just put that in video because why not? And then the whole rest of the day I was playing Zone Wars. Pretty sure I was playing Zone Wars the whole rest of the day. My friends and shit. I mean, damn, I cussed. Basically, so fuck it, I'm putting the video. Alright, this is day five. I tried more edit courses. As you can tell, I got better at them. Way faster. I'm still messing up, but It's just a head thing, a brain thing. It's like when you think too much, you can't edit. That's usually why I can't edit, cause I be thinking too much about it. It's not that hard.
I'm so nigga.
Got the movement down. Stop. But at this point, I'm still trying to find my sensitivity because, like, the whole until like days probably. Day five or six, that's when my like, but I found my sensitivity probably like day seven, honestly, oh God, six or seven. Free building, still. Another free build, another double side, double cone jump practice. I've been trying to learn that forever, and I finally learned it. I just need to do it faster. Double edit with the kill. 1v1. The one with my friend that switched the claw. Let me try boss fights. Boss fight zone wars. More 1v1s.
Keyboard. Oh shit. Oh. I was about to say keyboard. What? Yeah.
About to get a 3-0 real quick.
Damn, niggas actually be having this system.
Yes, nigga. I be seeing niggas be having fucking trick shot clips
and
team
rumble
and shit.
I'm like, are you proud of that?
I mean, trick shot clip is a trick shot clip.
If it's like AFK kids.
No, I do not.
Oh!
I never trick
shot. This is another highlight.
What have? Oh, he was standing still.
No. Just because he's standing still doesn't mean that.
Day 6. All right, this is day 6. More 1v1s. Yeah, I'm still 1v1ing. Highlight. Double edit. I was super excited about that kill. And a free build. It's a good free build that I had.
I said I
want to.
Alright,
start it so I could test out.
Flat Bomb got way better.
I forgot
to
jump.
Oh god damn. I'm still free building.
ass.
Alright, at this point, I was still 1v1ing. Started 1v1ing again. 1v1s, like, really help you get through everything. First, you start by 1v1ing people that, like, kind of, not bad game, but, like, not as good. And then you work your way up. You just get better like that.
But I had it faster, though.
Progress your way up. And then started with some free builds again.
Keep going. You can't hit me, I'm too covered.
Alright, so this is day 7. And at this point, I was kind of getting the hang of this R3 jump thing. 1v1ing. My 90s are still not the best because timing is like really bad. Yeah, really got time and stuff. Like, my highlights.
Oh my god!
I think that was montage worthy. Montage worthy highlights. Another free build. Short free build.
Nah, he's
A 1v1. As you can see, like, I got way better. Kinda got used to it. Can't go back, cause I don't know, I can't ever go back. Switching to R3 jump was the best thing I ever did.
I don't know if I've seen some of those, but
you don't
want to
try him out.
Wait.
I'm just talking
about
you, bro.
And I started doing boss fights again. Like 2 short boss fight clips.
I did my sense, so it's like
not all that, but something. Nice flick.